The U of I president could be getting a three-year contract extension. The board chairman says Tim Killeen's new deal reflects his continued leadership of the university system and its campuses in Urbana-Champaign, Chicago, and Springfield. Killeen's current salary is nearly $917,000. It'll stay the same if the extension is approved. He's been in that position since 2015 and got a new contract in 2020.